Saga, 5 key insights to validate AI for DXP application. If you work with AI in regulated industries like pharmaceutical, biotechnologies, or medical device, you might have been asking yourself how to validate AI for DXP application. Sounds complex, right? Don't worry, I'm Silvia Martins, co-founder of 5 Validation. With you over 20 years in the area, we will break into down into 5 simple insights. Let's get started. First, you need to understand the AI model you are using. Is it machine learning, deep learning, or something simpler? Understanding how the AI works helps you explain it to regulators and ensure it's appropriate for your DXP environment. Start explaining the technology in simpler words in your validation plan. Second, define the purpose of your AI. Why are you using it? Maybe it's automating quality checks or predicting trends. Whatever it is, the AI purpose needs to be clear, specific, and linked to a GXP-related process. Third, let's talk about data. AI depends on good data to work well. You should verify the data feed in your AI is accurate, consistent, and secure. Garbage in, garbage out. Fourth, don't forget to test the AI thoroughly. Think of it like testing any software. Check if it works as expected in all scenarios, even the weird ones. Document everything. That's a must for DXP compliance. Lastly, monitor your AI continuously. AI can evolve and behave over time. Regular checks ensure it stays compliant and reliable, especially in critical applications like DXP. And there you have it. 5 steps to validate AI for DXP applications. Understand the model, define its purpose, verify the data, test it, and monitor continuously. Easy to remember, right? If you'd like to dive deeper into this topic, scan the QR code and click the link in the description to read our blog, How to Validate AI in DXP Applications for Life Science Companies, packaged with valuable insights. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your colleagues who might find it useful, and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Be sure to click the bell icon so you'll never miss a new video. Thanks for watching and see you next time!